And it will start off with Behind the Scenes with David, looking at some interesting speeches.
그렇죠.
It's got to be so nervous to give a huge speech at that young age.